totally and completely. How can I express myself totally and completely? Now, that way,